So a narcissist will show you fake love the minute they can basically control and manipulate you. The minute you begin to find out who they truly are and you realize that, you know, these people are toxic and empty and broken people, the minute they start to show you who they truly are, the minute their mask has fallen off and they begin to show you how real they truly are, by hating you, by trying to tear you down, by manipulating you and treating you as if you are a doormat. And the reason why they will fake love bomb you when they can basically control and manipulate you, but the minute you have realized who they basically are and you choose to basically put a stop to it, that is the minute they begin to show you how cruel and hateful they truly are. And that is, and the reason why they cannot control you no longer, the reason why their masks have slipped off and you have finally realized that they are basically pretending to be somebody who they are not. Deuces.